Okay. I must have been a weakling. Not be able to move that over the roof. So, this looks like it's been, the bike has, been dropped because the peg is pushed over this way. If you look at both pegs at the same time, one peg is straight and the other peg is cocked that way. And the other thing looks like this thing got pushed inwards. It's not exactly straight. It's pushed in a bit. So, no, this thing's been dropped on both sides. So the girl said he's never dropped it. And just want to make sure everything is okay.
I don't want to turn this down a little.
Oh, that's the choke. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Wow. Whoa. This bike really needs a tune-up. This bike sounds sick. Like it's... Something's not jiving there. What does that sound? Yeah, you hear that? Sounds like a brake odor. Ah, I see. Must be the auto. Try it one more time. nuts. This is not good. Yeah.
Maybe it's a nice.
Uh-oh, careful. So you're adjusting the idle now?